our head referee announced the time, so we're right around 14 minutes. Again, the clock will run until the last 2 minutes, and it'll only run when the ball is in play, unless, of course, a timeout is called.